would really like to thank Julie for introducing my son to Katherine, because, and here I go. But,
I remember so vividly sitting in my living room and Kat telling me about a boy Julie met that we knew from high school and him asking her out to dinner. She didn't know if she wanted to go and she was super nervous, and to which my response was, "Kat, why not? The very least you get a free dinner out of it."
When my sister first started dating Austin, I knew he was special. Not only because of the many stories I heard about him and his childhood, including making his own Christmas cards and sending them out to people like they were campaign ads. Or even being able to quote the whole Home Alone movie.
All kidding aside, Austin, watching you grow up into the man you are today has made me so proud to be your sister. I love you so much and I'm very happy for you.
He is one of the sweetest, most kind, genuine human beings I have ever met. And I have never seen Kat happier than when she is with you.
This is a list, kind of a roadmap to a successful marriage. And it's impossible to do all of this. But I'm going to leave it with you. As a little cheat sheet for when you need it.
I've been attached since the hip since day one, and you know, you're a second sister to me. I love you so much. You're the most thoughtful, loving, funny, somewhat ridiculous person I know.
I'm gonna start crying.
Kat, thank you for being you and bringing so much joy to our family. But more importantly, thank you for the way you love Austin.
We found a brother in each other over these past few years. Austin, I'm so proud of you and enjoy every moment I'm with you. You are a man I am happy to call a brother, and I can't wait to see where you go in life.
I remember when I first met Katherine, she was so bubbly and outgoing, so easy to talk to, and so down to earth. I could tell she really loved my Austin. As time moved on, it was obvious she became like part of our family. The thing I love and respect the most about Katherine is how much she cares about everyone.
All right, so respect. You always listen to one another. Do the little things, such as writing notes by the coffee cup.
What y'all did. You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
You look great.
Thanks, Dad. You do too.
You want to go get married?
Let's go get married. I used to look up at the stars and get jealous of the sky.
These are two special individuals we have in front of us here, and I wish nothing but happiness upon their marriage. And I just can't wait to see the great life they build with one another. And I'm forever grateful for both of them.
Let's burn. take you, Katherine?
For my lawful wife.
For my lawful wife?
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
And to love and cherish.
And in love and to cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Until I caught a glimpse of your effortless smile.
I, Katherine,
take you, Austin,
for my lawful husband,
to have and to hold, from this day forward,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for rich or for poor, for sickness and in health, to love and cherish,
until death do us part.
Growing restless in the wait, searching for a brighter day, leaving yesterday behind, oh, looking forward into the light. I find you.
Never go to bed mad. Their world is just as important as your world.
And she always, always, always follows her heart, from starting Kitty's Kitchen to marrying the love of her life tomorrow. These are qualities I admire in Kat so deeply, and I adore Austin for giving her her dreams and more. You are her ultimate yes man. I've watched your love grow for years, and I'm so excited to stand by your side tomorrow and forever to witness it blossom even more.
And always have an open mind and an open heart. And always listen. That's very important.
I cannot be more proud of the man you have become. Since your bat boy days, I wish you and Kat nothing but the best.
Congrats to Kat and Austin, and I hope you guys live a forever of happiness and love and just be so happy together. My greatest wish for the two of you is that through the years, your love for each other will deepen and grow, that your home will be filled with beautiful children, tons of family get-togethers, and laughter for all the days of your life. I love you both very much.
I love you, Kat. I know Austin will always take care of you, but just know that I'm always here for you too. I'd like to raise a toast and say cheers to Austin Roser and Katherine Simmons, because I know that they'll grow old and grumpy together.
Cheers to a lifetime of you two falling in love with each other many, many times.
Those are my lessons, and again, those are very difficult to do. To ask anybody that's married right now. But I'll raise a glass to Kat and Austin.
Heart on fire in my chest.
can only imagine 25 years ago when y'all held her in her arms. That's how Kelly and I feel about her. We love y'all and welcome to the family. So I'd like to make a toast, and the final toast, to Katherine Austin.
Now introduce to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Austin Todd Rosen.